I have a graph, and I want to know what the table that corresponds to this graph would look like. The simplest way to find that is just to hit Control T to add a table to my graph. Alternatively, another option is to do Menu and then Table, and then you can either add or remove a table to your graph. So Menu, Table, Split Screen Table adds it. And then Menu, Table, Remove Table gets rid of it.